The male reproductive system consists of a group of organs that make up the reproductive system and urinary system. The male reproductive system mostly exists outside of your body. The external organs include the penis and scrotum, both of which are situated at the base of the pelvis. The testicles are located within the scrotum. Internal organs include your vas deferens, prostate, and urethra. The male reproductive system is responsible for sexual function and urination. The male reproductive system produces, maintains, and transports sperm and protective fluid, semen. Discharges sperm during sexual intercourse. Produces and secretes male sex hormones responsible for maintaining the male reproductive system. The penis has three parts: the root, which attaches to the wall of the abdomen, the body, or shaft, and the glands, which is the cone-shaped part at the end of your penis. The glands, also called the head of the penis, is covered with a loose layer of skin called foreskin. This skin is sometimes removed in a procedure called circumcision. The opening of the urethra, the tube that transports semen and urine, is at the tip of the penis. The glands of the penis also contains a number of sensitive nerve endings. The scrotum is the loose pouch-like sac of skin that hangs behind and below your penis. It contains the testicles as well as many nerves and blood vessels. The scrotum acts as a climate control system for your testes. For normal sperm development, the testes must be at a temperature slightly cooler than body temperature. Special muscles in the wall of your scrotum allow it to contract and relax, moving the testicles closer to your body for warmth or farther away from the body to cool their temperature. Within the testes is a network of coiled tubes called seminiferous tubules. These tubules are responsible for producing the sperm through a process called spermatogenesis. The epididymis is a long, tightly coiled tube situated at the back of each testicle into which sperm is passed from the seminiferous tubules. It is within the epididymis that spermatozoa, sperm cells, will begin to mature until they are capable of fertilization. The vas deferens, also known as the sperm duct, is a long, thin tube that starts at the epididymis and connects to a passageway known as the ejaculatory duct. During orgasm, powerful muscular contractions will propel sperm from the vas deferens, where it will combine with various fluids to form semen. During a vasectomy, the vas deferens is cut or ligated, closed, to prevent sperm from exiting the testes and epididymis. The prostate gland is a walnut-sized gland that is situated below the bladder and contains ducts that secrete a fluid called prostatic fluid that creates the ideal environment for sperm to survive. The bulbourethral glands, also known as the Cooper's glands, these organs secrete fluids that help neutralize the acidity of the female vagina while providing lubrication at the tip of the penis in the form of preseminal fluid. Outside of reproduction, the male reproductive system produces hormones that play a central role in the development of sexual function and characteristics often classified as male. Testosterone is a primary male sex hormone responsible for the development and maintenance of male characteristics. It is produced by the testis and is responsible for development of the male sex organs and masculine characteristics, including facial hair and deepening of the voice. Parts of the reproductive tract also enable urination, which is the passing of liquid waste from the body. Thanks for watching. If you found this video interesting, please like, comments, share and subscribe for more intriguing contents.